trade. Van Riemsdyk off the set play, tried to feed it to the middle. Taken back by Philadelphia, loose puck up for grabs. Shoveled ahead by Borowiecki. Forsberg trying to get on track. Borowiecki, the first guy there. Overskated the puck. Borowiecki goes down hard. He's down on the ice, and he may be out.
He's not moving.
They've got to check on him quickly.
I didn't see what happened.
He got awkwardly twisted around, and here comes Kevin Morley out quickly from the bench.
I did not see what happened. Kevin Morley came flying off the bench. You saw the players there. Philip Forsberg calling quickly. The refs are going to huddle up here at center ice. Oh, he's moving there. That's a good sign.
His legs are moving. And it has gone very silent as now the Philadelphia's training staff comes out to offer some assistance here. They'll get as much medical personnel on the scene as quickly as possible. The stretcher coming in as well from the far side as they check on Mark Borowiecki.
Oh, man, you just hate to see that any time a player goes down like that and there's no movement. Got all that medical help of both teams and the staff here at Bridgestone. Vanderbilt. I did not see what happened.
He was in on the dump and he was the first offensive player in and he got caught along the boards. And as he played the puck, or attempted to play the puck to the far corner, he got twisted around. And he's remained down on the ice. So he continues in pretty much the same position he was when he initially went down as they check on him.
I'm being told that his chin hit the dasher off of that forecheck there. And there is absolutely no give in that. So I just hope he's okay, as does everybody in the building right now.
Most of his teammates who were on the ice still there. A couple others joined in. And when you're on skates, you help some of the personnel so they don't trip on the ice. They can get out there to him quicker. So they were on the scene very, very quickly. Kevin Morley first. And they are now going to turn him so they can put him on the stretcher. And they've had to do so very carefully.
Yeah, you just hate to see it because, you know, you think of obviously the player, but also his wife and his kids, his parents at home possibly watching the hockey game.
And he's a guy that absolutely means so much emotionally to this team. And you can see the looks of concern. Continuing to make sure that they have everything in place securely before they can get him onto the stretcher. Yeah. Borowiecki, 33 years old, out of Ottawa. His third season with the Predators. It really started to take shape for him last season. Signed a one-year extension to stay in Nashville. And now some applause as they have him onto the stretcher. His teammates coming over one by one to check on him.
Everyone
say a few
words now. Yeah.
Yep.
I mean, it's a hockey game, but we all know how important the health and safety of your teammates and players are. It's tough for these guys right now seeing someone they care about in this situation.
And You can see what he means to this team. Every single teammate coming over. And they'll take him the length of the ice to the Zamboni Tunnel.
His feet moving there, too. That's a good sign.
And now the Flyers saying a few words from their position. Everybody stick taps
off the bench.
He's a respected Flyers player.
Yep.
He's been in this league a long time. And he plays with no fear. He's willing to put his body on the line. As we've seen so many times, he'll do anything for his teammates. He'll do anything for the organization. So we're just hoping that we get some good news as we move forward here. So let's take a look. As you can see, he doesn't normally represent the first guy in, but you can see just an awkward collision along the railing there, as you were talking about, Mace.
Yeah, and he just coming right here, and then you see on the forecheck, and then Frost just comes in. He's continuing through, and Borowiecki was reaching to get that puck, and then his head right along the dasher. And there's absolutely no give. So I hope he's